Everyone, listening.
Okay, our suspect is Paul Michael Brewer, currently on bail on suspicion of handling stolen goods, namely a laptop computer. At the time, he admitted buying it from a car boot sale, didn't know it was nicked, blah, blah. When it was examined, we found 33 indecent images of a 4 or 5-year-old girl. So this search is looking for anything related to him. That's DVDs, cameras, memory sticks, and any printed material. Remember, until we know who's responsible for these images, we don't want to start slinging mud around, just keep everything nice and quiet. Right, let's go.